How to manually reset your motherboard's BIOS. Under the graphics card, you will find a Cmos battery. Cmos stands for complementary metal oxide semiconductor. Now to restore your BIOS, you must take out the Cmos battery. After 5 to 10 minutes, put the battery back again. And voila! Your BIOS is now reset to defaults.